It was my tap that was good luck. Third time's the charm.
Okay, guys, we're gonna be. It's White Lie Day, which is why we have these stupid shirts on.
Oh,
it's also Didi's birthday. I recorded her earlier.
Oh yeah, happy birthday, Didi!
Gracias. Everyone, say happy birthday in the comments right now. David, if you don't comment, you're canceled.
Okay.
Also, everyone, pray for David's hand.
Oh yeah, his pinky bone. Hand surgery.
We're gonna rate Met Gala looks.
Okay, let's start off with Cardi B's first look. Was it on theme?
No.
Absolutely not.
But did she eat?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
She ate.
I love the top.
Me too.
And then the bottom, oh my god.
Like, she understood the assignment. Why did nobody else? Nah, I'm just kidding. Actually, people did pretty good this year, normally.
I think, yeah.
It's way better than
last year. It's one of the best, like, people actually were on theme. But I think it's also, like, an easier theme to follow.
Billie Eilish.
8.
She ate 1,000 out of 10.
Yeah, she ate. She was, like, all, like, Marilyn Monroe last year. And she came out, like, black in the heart this year. And I was living for it.
Leto?
I don't know.
You know, you can't say he wasn't on theme. Also, that cat face was like a little bit too realistic.
I was on theme. He always did something weird though. Remember when he came with the head?
Yeah, but that was kind of slay.
Oh, he's the one.
And last year he came with a twin.
Oh, yeah. Kim Kardashian.
Loki looks like it was taped together. And cheap.
Well, it did break when she was walking out the car.
It's like she eats some and then she doesn't eat some.
I think her best was ever was the wet look.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
That was my favorite.
Did she? What is this? Okay. Mahomes and his wife? What is this, prom?
Yeah, I didn't like it.
Rihanna, did you see hers?
Mm-hmm.
Did you?
Mm-hmm. I didn't see how that done.
So look. This was like the before Shan did it.
Doja Cat.
I loved it. Me and Didi loved it.
I get what she was doing. And I'm not gonna lie. I love the idea. I hate the cat prosthetics.
I love it, dude. That's what literally took it to the next level. All right, Lizzo's look like she glued it together.
Yeah,
in the car.
It looks like I did it myself.
I could have done that myself.
Yeah. Anne Hathaway. She's in my top three, too.
Are you vlogging? What's up, guys? So we are watching our vlogs right now because we were just crying about senior year and how we're almost done. Oh, look.
It's kind of weird, like, seeing us on the TV.
Yeah, huh?
Like, is it not?
It was hella mid. That chocolate was mid.
It was terrible. It was water and dark chocolate. Yesterday was our awards.
We got so many awards, like...
Yeah.
We were just cracking up together. And our moms were about to smack us.
Yeah, because we won nothing.
Oh, I missed this.
Vlog should let me know if I should get chocolate, not chocolate, strawberry.
Wait! Guys,
help. You're gonna grab your tortilla. Grab the guac right here. And then you're gonna bend it in half. She's it. Delicioso.
This is for the vlogs, for future editing, Sabrina. If Sabrina could edit herself waving in this moment while she's editing, that would be fantastical.
Excellent. Damn. I'm not even in it.
Anyways, good night.
Okay. We graduated.
We didn't vlog anything. Insert videos.
Alumni of Bakersfield College, congratulations. You did it.
Hashtag first in my family to do this, so I'm so cool.
We're all first in our family to graduate from college.
What's something?
What's something?
Some life.
Some light, some easy, something so you wish you could do it.
I and then us dead center.
What's up then?
Some light.
Some light.
Come light.